हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर ऑल विल बी फाइन। आई एम आल्सो फाइन, थैंक यू। वेलकम टू योर चैनल दैट इज एज एट साइंस ग्रुप्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडे टॉपिक। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज एसिडिटी ऑफ फिनॉल, एंड टुडे लेक्चर वी विल बी डिस्कस द एसिडिटी ऑफ फिनॉल। एक्चुअली फिनॉल इज वेरी एसिडिक एज कम्पेयर टू सिंपल साइक्लोहेक्सेनॉल। This is the phenol structure. This is the phenol structure. This is phenol. While this is cyclohexanol OH. It is called cyclohexanol. Phenol is about 100 million times 10 power 8 million times more acidic than cyclohexanol. Phenol is 10 power 8 times more acidic than cyclohexanol. Yeah, phenol is very acidic than cyclohexanol. What is the reason behind this? Why phenol is more acidic than cyclohexanol? In previous lecture, I told you that there is few terms used in acidic strength to determine the acidic strength. One is hybridization, one is resonance, one is delocalization, one is inductive effects. So here in this case, resonance, or you can say that delocalization or resonance enhance the acidity of phenol. How? Let's start to the topic. This is the cyclohexanol. When you add cyclohexanol in water, it will generate O negative plus H positive. When you add phenol in aqueous solution, it generate phenoxide ion O negative plus H positive. In both cases, in one case is alkoxide ion will be produced, in one case is phenoxide ion will be produced, hydrogen ion will be produced. Let's assume that both have same concentration of phenoxide ion, same concentration of alkoxide ion, but which one will be reduced, in which case the equilibrium will be shifted toward left side, not will be toward right side. Let's explain the point. In case of phenoxide ion, this is the structure of phenoxide ion O negative. In this structure, this negative charge, this lone pair will be shifted toward here and make double bond. So that's why this double bond will be shifted here, and it will produce one resonance structure. This is here will be negative charge producer, while this negative charge will be shift here and produce double bond. So that's why this double bond will be shift here, and this will produce another thing. Let's from here. It will produce this is double bond O, and negative charge will be opposite to this O, so it will be shifted here. This is double bond. After that, this negative charge will be shifted here and produce double bond, so that's why this double bond will be shifted here and produce another resonating structure. double bond O. Here is negative charge, double bond, double bond. After that, this negative charge will be shift here and produce here double bond. So that's why this double bond will be shift here and oxygen become negative. Double bond, double bond, double bond, O negative. So it get to original position. So that's why phenoxide ion, in case of phenoxide ion resonance producer, due to the resonance, this negative charge will be spread over few other elements, few other carbon. So that's why here is the more spreading of electrons, electron density. When as the electron density increases, this as the electron density disperse over large area, that's why it will become stable. While in case of alkoxide ion, where oxygen, where the negative charge is focus only on one point, only on oxygen atom, it stay only on oxygen atom, the electron density, that's why it will be show reactivity. While in case of the negative charge on oxygen, in case of phenoxide ion, that will in delocalization, that will be in movement, that will be in motion, in resonance. So that's why that will be less reactivity and show more stability. That's why in case of solution of phenol, it will be more acidic, the concentration of hydrogen ion concentration will be greater. So that's why phenol will be more acidic. In case of alkoxide ion, alkoxide will be reactive, so that's why it will be attack on this proton again, and the equilibrium will be shift toward left. So that's why the hydrogen ion concentration will be less in case of the solution of cyclohexanol. So that's why phenol is more reactive, phenol is more acidic than cyclohexanol. I hope the point will be cleared. If you have any confusion, if you have any question, you can ask me in comment section. There is also another factors that affect the acidity. We will be explained in the acidity of carboxylic acids. I hope my point will be clear. If you have any confusion, if you have any question, you can ask me in comment section, as well as you can ask me in my personal WhatsApp assuming that I put in description box. You can get from there. Okay, thank you very much. Very best of luck, my dear student.